Today, we're learning how to make snow. First, we have to grab our giant block of ice. These are made all in the back with this special water that they use in this special freezer to make these giant ice cubes. They're all frozen inside these bags just to make them easier to transport around and use. But I'm sure you don't want to eat a plastic bag with your snow, so let's go ahead and rip this out of the bag. This is my first time doing this, so I'm learning alongside you. This is my friend here. His name also happens to be Dylan. He's going to show us how to make snow. You want to use this special pick to break the ice that's holding onto the bag so you can pop the bag off. There are these small little flaps in the bottom of the bags that create these pockets of ice, and we just have to break those off. They have to make all of the blocks of ice in store with a special solution so that when they get shaved up, they come out the right consistency. Now that our block is out of the bag, we're going to go ahead and put it in the machine. If you look, it even has his name on the top. Once the giant block of ice is in there, you're going to go ahead and lock it in. That's when you allow this big clamp with some teeth on it to push down into the block of ice and begin spinning it around. Then there's a sharp blade on the bottom that's going to begin shaving our giant block of ice. As you can see, this happens very fast, and before you know it, that giant block of ice will all be shaved down into snow in the bowl. While we're waiting for the snow to accumulate, we're gonna get our cup and set it on our grated sink. That just allows for easy cleanup. You want to grab a football shaped handful of snow and pack that all down in your cup. Once all that is packed down, you're gonna go ahead and grab your bottle by the neck, and you want to pour it in the middle, which is called poking a hole, and then you want to walk the dog is what he says. Once you've walked a couple laps around your cup, it is time to add the head to your snow. You want to grab a nice handful of snow and pack it right into the top of your snow. When you do this, you want it to be kind of tall and create a nice cone on top. Then it's time to start shaping it by smoothing it out and rounding it with your hands. As you can see, I'm really trying to make this look perfect, but we don't really need to try this hard. Do you prefer snow cones or ice cream? I really want to know. Once you've completed your head, it's time to go ahead and grab the neck of the bottle again, and you're gonna tilt your cup on the side and then cover that whole head that you made. If you haven't noticed, yes, this is the part I struggle with the most. Once the whole head is saturated with the flavoring, we can go ahead and set our flavoring down, and we're gonna rinse the outside of our cup off because we definitely made a mess. And let's be honest, no one wants a sticky cup. You did a great job making your first snow. If you made it to this far, put an ice cube emoji or an umbrella emoji down below. I love learning new things, and it's even more fun to share those things with you. So if there's any other fun places you want me to try to work at and then be able to show that to you, please comment them down below. But